Micah, if you could be really quick, we want to get to the breakout.
Are you kidding me? But I'm already there. No. Yes, Kathy's got a birthday today. She let her go? Okay, good. Yeah. Everybody say happy birthday to Kathy one more time. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
So the election's on. Thank you so much. Yep, that's me, Micah Steph. So, real quickly, Kevin opened us up with some things that he would like to do about Election Day. But speaking of Election Day, please understand that we are out there as Common Cause doing election protection across the state. So please make sure you see Jamie, who is somewhere. There's Jamie Mogul, who is in charge of our election protection for the state. Please see her. 866 our vote. Anything happens on Election Day, please call that number. We've got attorneys, people ready to help make sure that you have no voting problems on Election Day. Now, voting access. There are really three issues. There is no excuse absentee ballots. To address Kevin's issue, there is early voting. Doesn't make a difference whether we do it Saturday, Sunday, but we need to have early voting. And then automatic voter registration. So Pennsylvania absentee ballots, 7 days before Election Day. They need to be received 4 days before Election Day. Huh? 7 days before Election Day, you get the application, and then it needs to be received 4 days before Election Day. That needs to be looked at. These are the rules for absentee ballots. In other words, you have to apply. One of these things has to be your reason to get an absentee ballot. Okay, my spouse in the military, yeah. Member of the Merchant Marines, yeah. Member of a religious group, yeah. Expect that my occupation or duties will cause me to be away, okay. War veteran, I'm ill. I'm employed by the Commonwealth. You're employed by the county that would prevent me from voting. I'm observing a religious holiday and won't be unable to vote. What? That's ridiculous. We need to be like 27 states plus the District of Columbia and basically have no excuse. That if you know you're not going to be able to vote, you should be able to apply and get an absentee ballot. Very simple. Early voting, should it happen here? It happens in 34 states plus the District of Columbia. It should happen here. With 12, we've got close to 9 million voters. Certainly, just to have it on a Tuesday, as Kevin indicated, kind of makes very little sense that we need to add some more time to give more people availability. We don't just operate and live one day of the week. So why should we be only looking at voting one day of the week? And why is Pennsylvania so far behind everybody else? I think this also goes to gerrymandering and a whole lot of other things. We are so far behind that we need to hopefully push our legislators to really catch up and bring us up to the modern age. Early voting is definitely one of those things. And then automatic voter registration. 13 states plus the District of Columbia, automatic voter registration. Don't quite understand why we just can't have automatic voter registration. Why everyone should just have the opportunity automatically to register to vote. One of the things Common Cause is working on, we are working with a number of young groups across the state where we are looking at legislation to pre-register 16 and 17 year olds. So that by the time they turn 18, all they need to do is show up and do what?
Vote.
There you go. All right. A lot of these issues we heard tonight are really can be resolved by developing strong coalitions. But more importantly, as Carol has indicated, we really need citizens engaging, not only with elected officials on all levels, but with one another on all levels if we are hopeful to get this type of reform done. Grassroots, grasstop, everybody. We need everybody engaged in this process so that we can really make true reform happen along with what I believe and have seen out of State Representative Jared Solomon. All right, that's Common Cause. There's our website. That's what we fight for. And you can text us, hit 9779, type cause, and you'll be part of the Common Cause movement. Thank you, sir.